My name is Ateet Shah. I'm a colorectal surgeon. I'm a member of a four-person group that's called colorectal care, and we're dedicated to the treatment of diseases of the colon and rectum. We can take a patient all the way from the diagnosis of a problem related to the colon and rectum all the way to the treatment. So if a patient comes in with rectal bleeding, we perform diagnostic and screening colonoscopies, and we can diagnose them with hemorrhoids or diverticulitis or colon cancer or polyp, and then at the same time we can recommend and perform the appropriate treatment. So a lot of patients as well as referring doctors like that sort of one-stop shopping. We focus in all aspects of treatment on minimally invasive techniques. So if we have patients with hemorrhoids, we don't subject them immediately to a surgical hemorrhoidectomy. We have options such as infrared coagulation or rubber band ligation. We have newer techniques in hemorrhoid surgery, such as the procedure for prolapsing hemorrhoids, which has benefits the patient in terms of less pain and earlier return to function. And then in terms of colon cancers or polyps, we focus on performing our operations laparoscopically, which benefits the patient in terms of shorter hospital stays, and more importantly, more rapid return to their normal activities. We have several options. I mean, they can certainly go through the office. We have a special referral form that we're happy to provide any office manager or referring physician. And if something is more urgent, we encourage referring doctors to call us directly on our cell phones. We're happy to give those out because our goal is to see patients within 24 to 48 hours, especially if they have more urgent needs. Community, from my point of view, has a small hospital feel, so it's like a family. We all know each other, from the nursing staff to all the referring doctors, etc. But it's also specialized enough such that we have all the available technology, such as laparoscopy and robot. We have all the available specialties, so that if patients need subspecialty care, they can get that. And so all in all, it's a very good package. In addition, the nursing here is excellent. I mean, we get numerous comments from patients is how they're very happy with the care that they get here. So we're all happy with that too. One of the benefits to our practice is that we focus exclusively on treating diseases of the colon and rectum. By offering the patients subspecialty care related exclusively to this area, we can offer them the best and the latest in terms of technological advancements. We also, by performing these operations exclusively, can offer them the best outcomes as a result of these operations. And so that, all in all, contributes to them getting exceptional care in terms of both our practice as well as that community hospital.